How are you all? I hope you are fine. Very good. Today we are going to learn one new topic in EVS. Okay? And that topic name is Eat Healthy Food. Okay? Healthy food. Yes. Today we are going to learn healthy foods. Look here, so many food items are here. Yes? What is this? Tell me. You know what is this? This one, this one, this one, this one. Okay, I will explain you. Okay, this we call these as parathas. Different types of parathas are here. Yes, see, this is spinach paratha. This one, potato paratha. This one, mixed vegetable paratha. And this one is fenugreek paratha. Okay, and these all parathas eat with yummy, yummy curd. Do you like curd? Yes, I like also. Yes, then look here. See, in that bowl, sprouts are there. What are these? Sprouts. You have to eat daily sprouts. Okay? You have to eat daily sprouts. Yes. And in between, what is this? In that plate. Yes, salad. What is this? Salad. Yes. In that salad, see, tomato is here. One onion also here. What is this? Beetroot, yes. On that beetroot flower, one green peas also there, yes. Very good. Then what is this? Cucumber, yes. This is called salad. This is called salad. In this plate, rice are here and some sweet items also here. See, what is this? Jeera rice it is. It is called jeera rice. Jeera also healthy for us. And this side is vegetable pulao. Vegetable pulao it is. Okay. And this is, what is this? Yes, jam. Fruit jam. Yes. Then here pudding is there. Which pudding it is? Carrot pudding. Yes, very good. And these are dry fruits. Yes. These dry fruits are healthy for our body. Yes, at least you have to eat daily two dry fruits. Okay, very good. Then look here. What is this? I know you like. You like, no? Yes, this is milk. And this milk also very healthy for our body. Okay. So kids, what we learned today? Yes, healthy food. Do you understand this? Very good. Bye.